Siemanko, witam was w kolejnym odcinku z Assassin's Creed 3 DLC Terrania Króla Waszyngtona. Ostatnio skończyliśmy właśnie tutaj epizod drugi, więc zaczynamy ostatni epizod, epizod trzeci, odkupienie. Zaczynamy.
I've got a present for you, your highness. It's the one you blasted point blank in the village, sire.
He survived. Remarkable.
Ganondogon, alive. Oh, my friend, I cannot believe you are here.
They said you had been killed, along with your mother.
The clan mother brought me to health. I was unable to protect my mother. I was unable to save the village.
That is how you can move as you do. Every journey holds a chance of meeting a new animal spirit.
Every journey holds a chance of losing yourself. I understand the risk. I will take the journey. Maybe I don't have to free Franklin from a prison. I have to free him from Washington's power.
I found an ally, Radon Aguero.
Samuel Adams.
You were the famous man with the wolf hood.
Hold still.
My God, what have we done?
Putnam is gone. And the captain at Boston Neck is secretly sympathetic to us.
I created a very special means of protection for Washington's palace. An attack there would be completely unexpected.
You can get me past these protections?
This is a fool's errand, my friend. And I hope to see you in New York.
By heavens, what happened?
Boston Neck was a trap set by Putnam.
And Adams. Ganondogon.
Everyone killed.
Your men stole my ship, you shite!
Easy, Mr. Faulkner. Mr. Franklin is on the side of the rebels now.
We need your help. I'll need you to untie their killer so it's all set to go. Meantime, I can scare you up a small crew.
Then we'll rush the guards and set sail.
Swim! I'll hold them off until you're ready to sail.
Savage! Over here! Call back your men and give yourself up!
I knew your only chance was to leave from the docks. Kept turning the wheel.
Ganondogon, I do not care.
Land ho!
Look at that.
What sort of man would build such a thing?
Ships at the port bow!
We're not flying the king's colors. They're sure to fire on us.
Gather up their colors. We'll use them to disguise our ship.
You heard him, boys. Haul in the flags and we'll hoist them up.
Aye, aye, Mr. Faulkner!
I forgot how a good sea battle could get my blood flowing. Sail around attacking ships. That's the life.
I know that feeling. It seems to run in my family.
Your father was a seafarer, then?
My grandfather, Edward. He sailed with a rough crew. Or so I am told.
For the king?
For himself. But that is a long tale for another day, Mr. Faulkner.
Slow down, lad. There's mines about. Don't shoot the mines. That'd give us away for sure.
Ogólnie mówi coś tam o Edwardzie Kenway'u oczywiście, czyli odnośnie Black Flag. I też mówi, że będzie strzelać w minę, oczywiście strzeliłem na dzień dobry, więc no nie
wiem. It seems to run in my family.
Your father was a seafarer, then?
My grandfather, Edward.
No właśnie, teraz otwarcie mówi, że go strafnozowano, tak przynajmniej mówiono.
Or so I am told.
For the king?
For himself. But that is a long tale for another day, Mr. Faulkner.
Slow down, lad. There's mines about. Don't shoot the mines. That'd give us away for sure. Fooled them with our flag. Christ, they're on top of us. Better shoot first. Catch them with their knickers down. Shoot the mines now, lad. Blow those boats to kingdom come.
guns are out of commission!
We have no firepower! We will have to ram them!
Ram them?
Deploy full sail, Mr. Faulkner, then abandon ship. You too, Kanandokon. I will see you on shore!
Full sail, boys!
My spectacles, thank God.
Quite a sight, isn't it?
Stay away from me! I will not come under your power again!
No need to worry.
Your Highness, yes!
Never touch that! There was another one! Disperse and find them!
Yes, Your Highness.
He wanted to atone for what he'd done. He saved my life, and very nearly killed Washington.
It will take more than a tomahawk. It will take great power.
We do have this.
Useless.
Don't be foolish.
That trinket only opens doors.
What are you doing?
The animal spirits know things we do not know. If I journey to them, they may teach me.
Are you all right?
Keep watch.
Why have you returned to this place?
my son. Can you not see that you are lost?
You cannot match my power! I am freedom itself!
This time I'll make certain of your death.
You were feverish.
What's happened to your eyes?
We must separate to search out Jefferson and the Rebellion.
Very well.
Thank God you're here. The rebels saw their chance when we drew Washington to the docks. They're attacking the pyramid.
Their escape is cut off. They will be cut to ribbons. I must get down there.
Perform such a feat again. Washington has us completely surrounded.
I will hold off any reinforcements. You fight your way back to the main gate.
Fall back, men! Fall back!
Bluecoats firing from above. Take them out! They're firing!
Highness, some of the people are attacking the pyramid.
People? Attacking? I am the people.
Yes, my liege.
I am the people!
I have given myself to the cause of freedom, do they not see? I've sacrificed my entire life for them. Defeated the English. I gave them liberty, me! And yet still they rebel. This is madness.
You are our beacon, Your Highness.
Save my men. We must all scatter and disappear into the city. Who are you?
Raduna Gaedon.
A pleasure, sir. We will meet later and plan our next move.
safe. Come free us. Break this lock.
Well, sir, I have never seen anything like what you did back there. A resourceful man like yourself could easily help the people.
My goal is to take Washington down. The rest is none of my concern.
We'll never defeat Washington without the people of New York behind us.
And what do they want?
They're starving. We will win their support if we feed them. However, all the food is controlled by John Fitzwilliams. He is the most corrupt official in a city filled with corruption.
Bring him to me, and I will track him to his stores of food.
There's Fitzwilliams. You won't find a worse bloodsucker this side of the Atlantic. He sells the food at inflated prices and skims the extra for himself.
I do not care about him. We only care about getting people something to eat. Eventually, he'll lead me to his hoard.
Thank you. especially remember.
Gets a cut of every carrot in the department.
You. Yes, you.
I wasn't doing nothing.
Thomas Jefferson needs someone to get this cart of food to hungry people.
To sell it?
Give it.
Free food for hungry folks. You're a man, friend.
Get some friends. We will take as many cartloads as we can.
sure I was gonna make it out alive, but goddamn, it's the most fun I've had all week. Thomas Jefferson, people! This here food is thanks to Mr. Thomas Jefferson!
Thomas Jefferson!
Just a few carrots, and he has won their loyalty.
Dobra, chyba w tym miejscu zakończymy ten odcinek dzisiejszy. Widzicie, trochę dzisiaj się działo w tym odcinku. Dobra, ja dziękuję wam bardzo serdecznie za oglądanie tego odcinka. Dzięki, na razie, cześć, papatki, pa, pa.